Commander, leaving the helm!
Gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, Gorgon Slayer, after whom she is named. It has long been tradition that women should marry but once, as virgins. If their husbands died before them, they were to live out their lives as widows. Gorgophoni defied this tradition to become the greatest grandmother of Hellas. But Gorgophoni had a second husband, King Ivalos of Sparta, who would bring her even greater children and grandchildren. Helen of Troy, Castor and Polydeukes, Themistra, and many more were her descendants. Thank you. it seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman. Spotted.
Spotted!
That burning island and trapped tomb? You could say they were nearly a challenge.
Even for you. You exaggerate, Eagle Bearer. But did you find the helmet?
Of course I did. But how could you have known about such a terrible place? And who are you to send me there?
Who do you think I am, Cassandra? Some say I show great wisdom. Others say I am wisdom herself. Tell me, who do you think I am?
You sent me to a graveyard where I met a desperate man who said Athena herself had sent me to kill him. But I suppose that could mean he only thought you were Athena.
It's unwise to give too much credit to the rantings of a madman.
Then you sent me to a pirate in need who asked me to help him as he saw fit. Was that a divine test of wisdom, or just practicality?
You sent yourself to a pirate. I merely provided the chance.
Finally, that strange hermit with the key. He was even under a statue of Athena's icon, the owl. Did you set that all up as a joke, or is there truth in his beliefs?
So many thoughts in that head of yours. It's nearly too much to contemplate. Make your decision, Cassandra.
It seems you want me to believe you're Athena. Mysterious riddles, a helmet, of all things to find. It's clever, but obvious.
If this is the case, it is I who should congratulate you on your cleverness. Here, show me the helmet.
I hope this was worth it.
You aren't very principled, are you? One who stands for nothing falls for everything. I've seen all I need to. Here you go.
Thank you.
I hope you've gained some wisdom from this journey.
Yes. I've learned that profit can come from the strangest sources.